Jaywork from the left, a 302 average awaits. The 1-2, changeup, called strike three on the outside corner. Set at the letters, Drasica, a couple of glances to second, now kicks, comes home. Swung on, lined into center field, Reader rages over, this one may go to the wall. Martinelli turns third, on his way home, Reynolds being waved around. To second goes Hall, no throw to the plate, it's a two-run double. Now backs up, set the pitch, here's a high drive, sent pretty deep to center, Nate Reader going back, looking up, at the wall, this one is over the batter's eye. A two-run blast for Hanna. It's his third of the year. And the Patriots are rolling 4-0 in the first. Had a chance to talk to all three on the umpiring crew. It's a 2-2 pitch, swing and a miss. Williams gone on strike, slider at 78. Hall into the wind, the 1-2, swing and a miss. Slider that dipped down and in. Deuce comes up throwing, gets him at first base. That pitch had slightly gotten away from him. First pitch, swung on, ground ball, roped under the glove of the third baseman, Showers. This one down the left field corner, Millar to turn to first base. Big wide turn, now he's going to go for two. Here's the throw, the head first dive, he's in there without a tag. 23rd round pick of the Cincinnati Reds. Chops this one past the diving first baseman McKibben down in the right field. Millard scores, a wide turn at first base by Sweet. He'll get back to the bag. An RBI single for Daniel Sweet. 2-2 pitch, swing and a miss, strike three. Drasica with the third baseman pulled in, taps this one right back to the mound. He goes to second and throws it into center field. Austin Listy will come home on the air. Jameson Hanna will go to third, and it's all going the Patriots' way. It's 6-0. In the postseason, this ball grounded to third, could be two. Millard scoops it up to second for one. Stratman to first. It's a 5-4-3 twin killing to end the inning. 1-2. Here's the pitch. Martinelli just sort of pokes the bat out at it down the left field line. It's a fair ball all the way to the corner. Sweet's going to trot to third. Martinelli's got himself a double. Base hits today. First pitch to Hall. Make it 11 base hits. It's into right field. They are waving Martinelli home. Here comes the throw from Corbin Williams. It is way up the first baseline. Hall tries to take second, and that throw goes into center field. Hall goes to third base. He's going to want to forget the 1-1 pitch. Ball hit well. Deep to left field. Josh Jaywork. Watch it fly. Austin Listy. A two-run blast, and the Patriots have blown it wide open. 10-0 in the fourth.
The top amateur player in college baseball. There's a chopper to third, could be two. Millard to second for one. Stratman, call it two. There's a strike on the outside corner. Throws him at 75 on a change that bit the outside corner. The set, the pitch. Swing and a miss. This pitch hit high, fairly well to left. Jaywork going back, looking up. It's over his head as he crashes into the screen wall. Sweet sprinting to second, turns second, hits the bag, hits for third, a head first dive, and he's in there.
1-2 pitch on the outside corner, called strike three as Fritz goes with the off speed. 1-2 pitch from Fritz. Curveball, called strike three on the inner half, and a good response from Gavin Fritz. West six. This ball's hit well into center field. It sends Reader back. He's chasing this one all the way to the wall. Short hops out in center field and Listy to second base, and he'll stop there. Wolford took over behind the plate. This ball is hit into left center field. That's going to split the outfielders. Listy's going to trot home, and that will do it. An RBI double from Matt Deuce. The Patriots have a 12-2 lead, and that's the ball game. The run rule in effect. Your finals 12-2.